What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change how long you store text message history on your Apple iPhone or iPad. By default, text messages and their associated attachments received on your Apple iPhone or iPad are kept forever. While this history is great for hanging on to treasured conversations and images shared with loved ones, or conversations with other people you want to make sure you have a paper trail for, it can really eat up a lot of your device's storage. One option to free up space on your device is to change how long you store your text message history. The only warning is that any messages and their attachments older than your new time frame to keep messages within will be automatically deleted. Now let's walk through the steps to change how long you store text message history on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down the Settings menu until you see Messages and then tap Messages. The Messages screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this screen until you get to the Message History section and then tap Keep Messages. The Keep Messages screen is shown where you'll see options to keep your text messages for either 30 days, 1 year, or forever. A checkmark is shown next to your current option for how long you keep text messages. Again, by default, all text messages on your iPhone or iPad are kept forever. Step 4. Tap the new option you want to choose to keep text messages for. A Delete Older Messages window pops up, warning you that moving forward will permanently delete all text messages and message attachments from your device that are older than your chosen time frame. Step 5. Tap Delete if you want to move forward. You'll now see a checkmark next to the new time you want to keep messages for. All messages and their associated attachments older than your new time frame are automatically deleted. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.